For the students of Army Children Senior High School, Ikeja, especially the outgoing students of the school, this year's valedictory service was not only eventful but a memorable one. This is because the event served as a prize-giving day and a day for the launching of the school's magazine.
Today we know it's a three-in-one event. Prize-giving day, speech day, launching of our school magazine, all in honor of the valedictory service for our outgoing SS3 students. The results released of our students' performance in WASI external examination were testimonies of God's special favor and grace.
The chairman of the Parents Teachers Association, Reverend Dr. Cornelius Oyemomilara, handed over the outgoing SS3 students to members of the Alumni Association.
After series of training in this institution, we are handing you over to the host student, the alumni of this institution, in which you will join them and participate. It is our prayer that God Almighty will go with you. You will be useful to God. You will be useful to your parents. You will be useful to yourself. And don't forget this institution. You have to be useful to this institution too. God bless you in Jesus' name.
We accept you, the 2014 graduates of this great school, into our alumni. And we want to say this, that you're coming into the alumni will be a great platform for you to take advantage of the people standing here and the many more who have gone down the road which you are taking.
The outgoing students were charged to be good ambassadors of the school as they shine for the world to see.
You have been here for good 3 years and you have learned a lot of things from your teachers, from the school environment, and the society in which you live. I want to appreciate God for you, that the virtue that you have cultivated in these 3 years in this very school will not leave your memory very soon.
Sincerity means doing things for a purpose.
Human beings on this surface of the earth, we have activities we have to engage in. In sojourning on this service of the heart. We are going to be evaluated at the end of the day, outwardly and internally too.
You are looking so beautiful and handsome this day. I want that to reflect on your character, behavior, and attitude. Integrity is going to distinguish you out there, particularly from what you have learn from this school and from home.
There was also a change of baton between the outgoing senior prefects and the newly elected ones.
have left their marks in my life, whose kind words and friendship are forever imprinted in the chambers of my heart. People often say that when God wishes to bless us, He does not send us unlimited wishes. Instead, He sends people into our lives. That is why today, I'm honored to recognize the people whose influence have shaped my life and character today.
Prizes were also given to students who have excelled in their academics. Magazine was also launched.
That an educative journal is being made in this school is a landmark achievement, and I think going through it will make the students to be more resourceful, and this will make a meaningful impact in their life. So to the glory of God, I unveil this set of magazine in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
They said they have brought a lot of glamour to this school, because that of them emerged the winner of the World Day, and that made the school to be an outstanding school in the whole of Lagos State.
I've learned a lot. I've been reading life from my great school, and I'm still reading. So I guess reading keeps up my ability of English.
God is doing everything about me. Having God, I'm hardworking, I read a lot. I'm not sure, I want to prove by a poem which says, "The eyes that great men watched and kept were not attained by sudden thoughts, but they by their companions slept and were carried out of the night." Most of my achievements were, I achieved them by reading at night, by going extra miles. Some things my mates and peers want to do.
In all, 34 students graduated from the Army Children's Senior High School, amongst whom was the former Lagos State one-day governor, Olabanji Edun. And this is wishing them success in all their endeavors. This is to inform the general public, particularly parents and guardians of primary 6 pupils, that the placement test into GSS 1 classes into the public junior secondary schools for the 2015-2016 academic session has been scheduled for Saturday the 11th of July 2015 by 8 a.m. at the various designated centers across the state. Only primary 6 pupils in the public and approved private primary schools in Lagos State are eligible to sit for the placement test. It is mandatory that parents and guardians of primary 6 pupils in approved private schools ensure that their children and wards register through their respective schools with the Lagos State Examinations Board, Ipaja Road, Agege. Parents and guardians should also note that only candidates will obtain 50% cumulative pass mark and 50% in English language and mathematics will be placed into GSS 1. Any pupil that fails to sit for the test will not be admitted into GSS 1 in any of the state's public junior secondary schools. Announcer, the Lagos State Examinations Board.
Global Education Media presents Education Report on TV, the television program that promotes educational events and activities across the country for parents, students, practitioners in educational fields across categories, corporate organizations with products and services that appeal to the youths, government officials, particularly those saddled with the responsibility of managing education, and the general public. It also covers programs and activities in the educational sector, such as awards and opening ceremonies, school inter-house sports, collaborative engagement with NGOs, as well as corporate organizations, plus vocational and technical education, institution for people with special education needs, individual contribution towards the growth and development of education while celebrating success in the educational sector at all levels. Please contact 0803-323-2771 or 0812-120-1359. Education Report on TV, promoting excellence in education on television nationwide.